Still stomping ass out?
You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all...
Thanks for taking care of that thing. I might have another job for you later. Next up is Nesta the Molester. To be fair, I don't know that he's actually molested anyone, but with a name like Nesta, I'm pretty certain he has. Anyway, he deals smut to the peep shows. Talk to the right perverts, and one of them will know Nesta.
Shit, grenade!
Give me a hand, now.
Where can I find that fucking Nesta?
Nesta's supposed to fix some of the booths here.
Thanks for your help.
Ambulance down here right away.
Found
some.
I seen this
fucker.
Excuse
me.
Fuck you.
up. Wonder where he picked that up from.
That looks like fun.
What's going on? Good job taking out that last fucker on my list for me. Starting with Lucky may turn out to be a fucking gold mine for us. The bastards are coming out of the woodwork to pay their respects to the fucking scumbag. But the only one I give a fuck about is Paulie. If I had it my way, that motherfucker would die nice and slow, blubbering for his mother as I take him apart limb by fucking limb. Mommy, mommy, why is the bad man hurting me? You get the picture. Make him hurt, Lincoln. Real bad.
What's this asshole want? Trouble! Someone gave that fool a gun!
Just wanna raise Cain.
Could do without some of this heat.
Most of you know this already, but me and Lucky went way back.
Here! Over here! How the fuck we let him get away?
Did some fuck! Then wound up down here.
Grab us some cover!
You ticked off the wrong white boy.
Think fast, bitch!
Switching out ammo!
Yeah, over here!
Face to face, you and me, motherfucker! Got you all to myself.
Wouldn't you know it? Boy, I got a gun!
That's
feet are fucking killing me.
Whatever.
Asshole with a gun!
Can't believe it's raining again.
Holy Jesus!
You hear that? I'll brush him out.
Cold-blooded, boy!
Shit! He's picking us off!
Guess I'll try another. Huh?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Scary fuck.
Shit. He's
gone.
Looking
over here now.
Call.
Call.
Oh, it's feeling a little light, fellas.
Well, it's feeling a little light,
after this one.
Might have to fold after this one. Let's try over there.
Can't see you.
See behind me.
He's killing our fucking crew.
Grab a gun.
Lord help us.
Got an angle. Ready. See behind me. Oh, where that came from.
I'm stuck. Give me a hand.
You did the right.
Fuck. Reload.
I need that. Back to work.
Fucking good.
Shoot him, for fuck's sake!
Fucking hit!
That had to fucking hurt!
All right, I got you, pal. We'll be in touch after this.
Here to tell you about my favorite beverage. The drink that keeps me moving and grooving. Rocking and socking.
What can I do? You scratched another piece of shit off my list. You came to me saying you wanted to take this city over together. I'm just saying, handing me the keys to something, putting me in charge, will go a long way to showing you mean it. Feels good having room to expand, actually running something again.
Lake, Negro operation.
So,
you never said how things shook out with Roxy. You know what? Never mind.